Oh, that's check that safe out. Oh, it's huge. Dude, it's a lot bigger than I thought it was.
Wow. Fire really did a number on it, man.
There's no telling what's in that thing.
Will the dial even turn?
Safes that have been in fires are always a challenge. Most of the time, stuff falling down, debris, the roof, usually cleans the front right off the safe.
Quick and easy is what I need.
Well, it always starts out quick and easy. It doesn't always end up quick and easy.
Quick and easy is a relative term.
If this hotel was a brothel in the early 30s, this safe fits the time frame. I'm really feeling good about this one.